Hey guys, what's up? Potuck here with more Fallout New Vegas. So we're gonna do the quest Still in the Dark to help out these dudes of steel, wherever they're called, and deal with that NCR guy up top and do a lot more stuff for them. So let's go. And I'll leave you to it.
Thought you'd sneak up on me, you filthy powder ganger?
Like some other men do.
Huh. Got some stones on you, son. I like that. What can I do for you? Dobbs is my name. I'm an NCR ranger operating out of Camp McCarran north of here. Redding man by birth, though. Well, I thought I might set up a safe house in one of the bunkers here. Between the remote location and the dust storms, I figured it was ideal. Of course, seems a lot less remote since you showed up. Plus, I haven't been able to get my radio working, and a safe house is no good without one. I reckon I'll stick around a while, patrol for troublemakers, see if I can get that radio working. Oh, and in your expert opinion, why would that be? You've seen that with your own two eyes? God damn. I knew Cook's gang passed through these parts about that frequently, but I didn't know they hold up here. Be a rude awakening to find 15 of those merciless bastards looking down at me snoozing on my bedroll. Yep, I'd be better off setting up an ambush along one of their routes to catch stragglers. Thanks for the information. You may have saved my life.
Wow, are you serious? Alright, let me reload it and we'll be right back.
Thought you'd sneak up on me, you filthy powder ganger? Huh. Got some stones on you, son. I like that. What can I do for you? Well, I thought I might set up a safe house in one of the bunkers here. Between the remote location and the dust storms, I figured it was ideal. Of course, seems a lot less remote since you showed up. Plus, I haven't been able to get my radio working. And a safe house is no good without one. I reckon I'll stick around a while, patrol for troublemakers, see if I can get that radio working. Oh, and in your expert opinion, why would that be? You've seen that with your own two eyes? God damn, I knew Cook's gang passed through these parts about that frequently, but I didn't know they hold up here. Be a rude awakening to find 15 of those merciless bastards looking down at me snoozing on my bedroll. Yep. I'd be better off setting up an ambush along one of their routes to catch stragglers. Thanks for the information. You may have saved my life.
Alright, we're back, so hopefully it doesn't freeze on us again. Not gonna try to shut that gate, I guess. And let's get back to it. Thank you.
Stand back from the door. The Elder's eager to hear your report.
How did you resolve the situation with the Ranger? Gone. Why did he leave? And what makes you think he won't be back? Yes, you exploited his fear of powder gangers very effectively. The collar includes a microphone, you see. Part of the test. He'll keep his distance, setting ambushes, never suspecting that these bunkers house something far more dangerous to him than criminals. Well played. Since you completed your assigned task, I will allow you to come and go from the bunker freely. So let's get that collar off you. There, that's better, I hope. Now that we have that bit of unpleasantness out of the way, there is a matter that I would like to discuss with you. Stop by the command room when you can. Oh, and bear in mind, if you end up betraying us, we will know it, and there will be no mercy.
Does Ramos know you're walking around without a guard? You've been outside. Is the NCR really still hunting us?
Are all those dudes, not dudes, guys in the armor and chicks? I really want to take their stuff.
Our instruments show some impressive
Your presence here, let's just say it's highly irregular.
Alright, let's get back to it.
Outsiders aren't even allowed to know that our bunker's here, let alone come and go freely. You impressed Elder McNamara, obviously. He must believe that you'd be very useful. That's right. Nothing gets in or out of here without me knowing.
Who knows what the fates have in store?
Normally, that would have fallen under my jurisdiction, but the Elder thought it provided a good test for you, so I backed off.
I'll try hard.
Under the lockdown, only essential personnel are permitted to enter or leave. That includes supply runners and high security patrols. All other personnel are forbidden to leave, and any personnel that were out there when the lockdown was enacted are forbidden from returning. Fine by me. Bye.
Hey. There have been reports that the NCR is moving more and more troops into the area.
When you first showed up on our doorstep, I'll admit at first I didn't know what to think. After giving the matter some thought, however, I've decided that an outsider could be of great use to me right now. However, I will not force you to help us. Should you refuse, you will be allowed to leave here. Though no, we will be keeping an eye on you. What do you say, outsider? Are you willing to help us? Then allow me to explain our situation. This bunker is currently locked down, allowing no entry or exit, with you being one of the few exceptions. In exceptional cases, teams are sent out to investigate sites or retrieve materials deemed too important to ignore. Three such teams have gone missing recently, and the news of their disappearance has not yet been widely spread to avoid undue concern. In order to maintain the peace and adhere to the strictures of the lockdown, I need to send someone else to discover what happened to them. I'm glad I can count on you. Oh, and one other thing. The patrols each had a holotape detailing their missions that you can use to track them. The shielding of the bunker prevents us from actively tracking them, but their positions should show up on your map once you get to the surface. Should our worst fears become realized, please bring back all three of the holotapes from the patrols. Otherwise, bring our brothers home. I've given the order that you be given access to some of the equipment our scouts and patrols have scavenged over the years. You won't be allowed to purchase any prohibited equipment, but hopefully some of what's available will prove useful to you.
You've been outside. Is the NCR really still hunting us?
You've been outside. Is the NCR really still hunting us?
So, you're the outsider that's been given leave to wander around freely. Desperate times call for desperate measures, I guess. Name's Harden. I'm the head paladin of this chapter. I think we might be able to help each other out. I don't know what the Elder talked to you about, but I can tell you this chapter is in trouble. And he's at the center of it. Are you willing to listen to what I have to say? As you may have already heard, this entire base is under a state of lockdown. No one goes out except small patrols at night. Most of the chapter has been sealed in here for years, and those few who were outside when the lockdown was initiated are forbidden from returning. Morale has plummeted as time has gone by, and many of our current paladins haven't seen combat outside of training simulations, and all because of the Elder's explicit order that no one be allowed in or out. The only way things will change is if a new Elder is installed. Of course I have, many times in fact. The Elder has an open door policy and will listen to advice on any subject save this one. He refuses to see that our isolation is slowly weakening us. Aside from being our duty, going out on missions is what kept us strong. And because he fails to see that, he must be replaced. I would. I'm the senior most paladin in the chapter, and have more combat experience than any two others here put together. I'd gladly support another candidate, but no one has the courage to step forward and make the attempt, so it falls to me. I would put this chapter back on the right path, if I could just assume leadership. I don't know. I've gone through our records dozens of times looking for a precedent regarding the dismissal of an Elder and come up with nothing. The people who are most likely to know how it could be done are also some of McNamara's strongest supporters, so they refuse to help me. Which is why we're having this conversation. An outsider such as yourself would arouse less suspicion asking questions about such matters. The fact that the Elder has some tasks for you means his faithful won't suspect you, and you have a line open to the man himself. In short, you're in a perfect position to help me. Will you at least think about it? If I become Elder, the lockdown will be lifted. And we'll once again be able to send patrols out into the wastes. We'll become powerful again. And when that happens, it will be good to have the Brotherhood as an ally. Good enough? That'll have to do. I'd recommend going to see Ramos first. As head of security, he's more familiar with our protocols than anyone else here. You could also try to find something relevant in our data store, though last I heard, Scribe Ibsen is having a bit of a problem accessing it. And if McNamara should give you any tasks, I'd ask that you kept me abreast of them. Report anything you find to me, and we'll move from there.
loss of Helios was terrible. This bunker is a...
This is Mr. New Vegas.
Look, this isn't a great time. Oh, what the hell? It's not like we're making any progress. I'm Ibsen, and I hope your day is going better than mine is. Yeah, I'm in charge of keeping this data system up and running, but accessing it is a little, touch and go at the moment. I could use some assistance, sure, but I highly doubt you have the technical background to help us deal with this virus. Please, don't let me stop you. I know what it's like to have a lot on your mind.
In a vault. You know, sometimes the journey beats the destination. And especially if your spurs go jingle, jangle, jingle, and you meet some nice gals along the way.
Our former elder, Elijah, obsessed with new technology. That's why we were at Helios in the first place.
Oh, hey there. Something I can help you with? So, you've been talking to Harden, eh? He's been looking for a way to usurp McNamara ever since the lockdown started. Don't get me wrong, he's a good man. But Elder McNamara has done all right by us. If it weren't for him, none of us would have survived at Helios. I'll tell you what I told Harden. There have been only a few cases of Elders being dismissed from their posts in the Brotherhood's history. And those involve crimes that someone like Elder McNamara is just not capable of. You can look it up for yourself if you want. I'll grant you access to that portion of the history section of our data store. See Senior Scribe Ibsen about accessing it. I'm sure someone's told you all this before. Several years back, we were running our chapter out the Helios 1 solar power station. Our elder at the time, Elijah, had some kind of obsession with the place, which is the only reason we stayed as long as we did. That place was hardly defensible, and we knew the NCR was moving in on us, but the Elder refused to budge, insisting that he just needed more time. We never found out what he needed time for. Wave upon wave of NCR troopers hit us from all directions. We held out for a time, but we were grossly outnumbered, and they had more men than we had ammo. Eventually, our positions collapsed. Elder Elijah was nowhere to be found, so McNamara took charge and led what remained of us on a counteroffensive west. We lost a lot of men and women, but we broke through and made it here. Make no mistake, McNamara saved this chapter that day. Bye.
Hello, outsider.
NCR military transmission.
Until somebody loves you, and that somebody is me. I love you. This just in. Traders from California are being turned away from Mojave Outpost, where the NCR is concerned about dangers along Nipton Highway and I-15. Moving on. Scavengers for hulking individuals moving around Hidden Valley after dusk, but have been unable to identify.
Did you want to try isolating the virus? I suppose. I don't have time to think about silly things like politics right now. My main concern right now is getting this blasted data store up and running. Oh, all kinds of things. There was already information regarding the layout and systems of this bunker, but we've since added our own data as well. Prior to the lockdown, we had extensively scouted the surrounding area and compiled dossiers on nearby points of interest. Yes, did you have an idea that might help us? I suppose it couldn't hurt to get another pair of eyes on. While the entire... We'll have it... I'm almost at...
in the air tonight, and I'm not just talking about the gamma radiation. We've got some news for you coming right up. Several unidentified aircraft were spotted flying over the Repcon test site by a local crackpot. He spoke to a toy bear near one of our microphones.
It's ghouls, I tell you. Religious ghouls in rockets looking for a land to call their own. Don't you laugh at me. I know a spell that'll make you show your true form. Cave Rat taught it to me.
Moving on. Rumors have surfaced that Topps Hotel owner Benny has taken yet another unexpected leave of absence. We spoke to his right-hand man, Swank.
Do I seem worried to you, baby? Sometimes a cat just needs room to swing. He'll be back. Sure as a conga drum's got a groovy beat.
Boy, the Mojave Wasteland is just a fascinating place, isn't it? You never know what's gonna happen next. Hey, New Vegas, have you ever said you love someone when it wasn't quite true? Sure you have. But you shouldn't, because it's a sin to tell a lie.
Alright guys, well, we found the first dude or group, whatever you want to call it, so let's just drop that off. Well, alright, not drop it off yet. Put on other craps so we can carry more stuff, and hopefully he teaches me how to use that power armor, because he said he's going to grant us access to this stuff. I don't remember when, but I know he definitely said that. And that'd be sweet. I love the look of that armor. So let's store some crap here, and I'm gonna end it, and then we'll find the other two dudes next. All that, you know, happy stuff. Lot of cool stuff, lot of cool stuff. Some later. So be sure it's true. When you say that one guy's name was Mo or something like that, right? Do you think they got turned into those things somehow? Anyway, very interesting quest. These guys are actually kind of cool. I don't want to blow them up, I think. So anyway, what the... Steve was here? Alright, Steve.
The women of New Vegas ask me a lot if there's a...
Alright, so once again, guys, thanks for watching, and until next time, I'll see you then. Alrighty, peace out.